It's Prize Week on Sale of the Century. And our contestants will win a romantic Caribbean cruise, beautiful crystal and dinnerware, a complete kitchen, and a honeymoon trip to St. Thomas. One of them will win the grand prize, this exciting Ford Probe worth over $13,000. It's Prize Week on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you. Thank you very much. Happy to have you with us. Delighted to have you join us for Sale of the Century, Brides Week. Some lovely brides-to-be and some lovely prizes for them. One of them will win a lovely car. Talking about brides, as a matter of fact, some people who know something about marriage out there joining us and leading the cheers, the Harbor Lights Senior Citizens Club from Harbor City, California, right? Happy to have you here. All right, let's get to it. Three brides-to-be waiting over there, and Summer Bartholomew will introduce them. Hello there, Summer. Hello,
yes.
That can need some nice young ladies for us, right?
Yes, she met her fiancé in the most modern of ways, originally from West Hartford, Connecticut. Here's Sheryl Kay.
Hello, Sheryl.
Next, she feels like a cat's meow, originally from San Francisco, California. Here's Lisa Anthony.
Lisa?
And she has a piece of the rock from Los Angeles, California. Big hello to Stella Wayne.
Hello there, Stella. Interesting intros. See you later with some bargain. Let's get acquainted now. Sheryl, who is going to be married in September.
Correct.
You met your fiancé in the most modern of ways.
That's right, Jim. I met my fiancé through a video dating service. And the day after our first date, my mom called me up and asked me how it went. And I told her it went very well. In fact, I thought he was going to ask me to marry me. She then said to me, why don't you wait and see if he asks you out on another date first?
Yeah, it really worked. You gave your likes and dislikes and found some compatibility there.
Mm-hmm. And 1 week later, I was calling my mom to tell her that he indeed asked me to marry him.
Well, it was meant to be. Sheryl, nice to have you here.
Thank you.
And Lisa, who will be married in October of this year, you feel like the cat's meow.
That's right, Jim, because on December 25th, Santa Claus made a special trip to my house and brought me the kitty I've been waiting for with my engagement ring tied around his neck.
Oh, you are marrying a romantic soul,
a romantic
Lisa.
Santa.
Nicely done. And Stella, to be married sometime the summer of next year,
right.
You have a piece of the rock.
That's right, Jim. A few days after we were engaged, my fiancé came home and he said, well, I wanted you to have the biggest diamond ever, so he bought me this rock.
You want to hold that up there for a second so everybody at home can see it? Boy, now, just hold it there, Stella. That is a rock. He gave you the Hope Diamond, huh? It sounds like he's got a good sense of humor, and that is a very good quality in a marriage as well. Okay. Well, now get your hands free there so you're ready to go. A complete kitchen goes to the winner of today's match. That'll be handy for a bride-to-be. And with $20 starting off all three players, here we go. Sexy star Donna Mills recently became Greg Sumner's new bride on the TV soap Not Lisa.
Landing.
That's landing it is. $5 for the correct answer. Lisa for 25. What color is the gem known as a sapphire? Sheryl.
Blue.
Blue it is, and Sheryl gets her first prize. What word describes a small storm and a party given for a bride-to-be? Stella.
A shower.
And we've got a three-way tie. That's what they have in common. Yes, indeed. If someone falls passionately in love, they're often said to have fallen
head over heels.
And Stella, anticipating very well, goes into the lead. Bride throws the bouquet. What article of the bride's clothing does the groom, Lisa?
Garter.
He throws the garter. Yeah, they all jump for that one. They know that. Lisa goes to 30. Time for an instant bargain, and normally the player in the lead could buy bargain merchandise, but you know that, my friends. Right now, you also know we've got a tie. Lisa and Stella, in case you didn't know it, only one of you can have this. When you hear the low sale of the century price, hit your buzzer for one of you. This is yours.
Lisa or Stella, keep the honeymoon going all year long with the delicate beauty of one dozen gorgeous red, pink, or yellow long-stemmed roses. Delivered to your doorstep each month for a year from Long Distance Roses of Colorado Springs. And to keep the romance in your marriage, we'll throw in $200 cash for a sumptuous dinner for two. It's normally priced at $679, but today on Sale of the Century, it's just for only $6.
$6! Oh, so roses delivered every month for a year. They really would be nice.
That would be a luxury.
$200 in cash for a lovely, luxurious dinner. $679 bar. What, Lisa?
Dinner would be nice.
Dinner would be nice. How about $5? Would that be nice, the value? And Lisa Stella wants that for $5. And a sale surprise as well, Stella. Well done. So, you've got roses coming for a year from long distance roses, oh. 200 in cash, and as a surprise, an additional $500 more. Congratulations. A very good buy for $5. Stella jumped in there quick and knocked that five off. Lisa has the lead, but Sheryl and Stella just a question behind. Tied to the release of her next album, Like a Prayer, Pepsi will launch a new series of ads. Sheryl.
Madonna.
That's who it'll feature, and Sheryl ties Lisa for the lead. In what large Southwest city would you find such famous landmarks as the Astrodome and the Johnson Space Center? Stella.
Houston.
Houston is right. We've got a three-way tie. One of America's most famous weddings took place in 1933 when this... Stella?
I'm sorry, I was going to say Charles and Diana, but they're not that old.
Charles and Diana, 1932. They hold their age well, don't they, Fred? No, in 1933, when this comic strip lady became Mrs. Dagwood Bumstead, Blondie got married in 1933. Cost you five, Stella. You can make it up right now. $10 money card up on the board, fame game. A lot of interesting information about a famous person. I was born in New Jersey in 1937. I was an office boy at MGM when I suddenly switched to acting. I made my film debut in The Crybaby Killer. I starred in a series of low-budget horror films before I broke through in Easy Rider, which won me a 1969. Lisa?
Dennis Hopper?
No, incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value. You stay at 30. You're playing for the board, but we'll clear it and continue for Sheryl and Stella. I won an Oscar nomination in 1969. Five Easy Pieces earned me another. Then came Carnal Knowledge, Chinatown. Sheryl?
Jack Nicholson.
Jack Nicholson for control of the board. Yes. $10 money card wins.
Stand in number five.
Well, as we lock those flashing lights into your buzzer, if you hit that 10, you go into the lead. Good luck, Sheryl.
Thank you. Come on, $10 money card. Now.
No, that's the number one, and she gets...
It's bedroom furniture.
All right.
Lehigh Bedroom Furniture adds warmth and charm to your bedroom. This all-wood bedroom furniture is beautifully styled, solidly built, and rich with detail. Furnished by Lehigh.
Very nice. You need new furniture when you're setting up a new place?
Definitely.
That's terrific. You've got $1,199 worth of furniture, and we'll be back with our brides to be right after this. Back to day two of our Brides Week, and as you can see by that scoreboard, we have a very good match. Sheryl and Lisa in a tie for the lead, and Stella a question behind. If you have to munch on candy on your wedding day, be sure to eat the kind that melts in your mouth, not in your hand. Sheryl?
M&M's.
M&M's it is, beating all three players to the buzzer. I'll give you the other two, I should say. According to the song, birds do it, bees do it, even educated fleas do it. Do what? Stella.
Fall in love?
Yeah, that song's a little before your time, huh, Stella? But you got it. That's what it is. And you get another five. Before they were adopted by the Japanese, chopsticks originated, Stella?
In China.
In China is right, as Stella now ties Sheryl for the lead. Here's something all brides should know. What kind of animal would you find on a bridal path? Stella, you're just ahead of the buzzer. Do you know it?
A horse.
A horse is right, yeah. And Stella goes into the lead. And a good time to jump in there quick because, again, it's time for an instant bargain. Stella, you picked up something nice before. And again, with a $5 lead, you've got the opportunity to pick up this lovely item.
Stella, enjoy romantic dining with your new husband in beautiful Carlsbad, California. You and your groom will travel by train from Los Angeles to Carlsbad for a five-day stay at Pelican Cove Inn, where endless beaches, glorious sunsets, and the wide Pacific await. Rooms at this small romantic inn offer fireplaces, feather beds, and down comforters, furnished by Pelican Cove. It's normally priced at $1,100, but today on sale of the century, it's just for only $11.
Oh, that should be nice. Carlsbad, California. Ever been there, Stella?
Oh, no, I haven't, but we love traveling up the coast. It's so beautiful.
And going on the train should be lovely, an $1,100 trip, and it would be really lovely if I sold it to you for $5, putting you on a tie with Sheryl for $5, going once, going twice, and going up the coast for a lovely vacation. You got it for $5. Enjoy that. We knocked the five off. You and Sheryl in the tie. Lisa, just a question behind that remains very close. In a lot of old movies, couples would often get engaged after taking a romantic drive to a place called Inspiration... Sheryl?
Point.
Inspiration Point it is. Sheryl back in the loop. For the first time since they were introduced in 1983, CDs have outsold vinyl LPs. Tell them.
I'm sorry, I anticipated too early.
Oh, if you said something, I bet you might have gotten
CDs
it. What are CDs?
Oh.
Compact discs.
Compact discs.
They now outsell the vinyl LPs. Stella loses five. Actress Amy Irving recently celebrated 3 years of marriage to Lisa.
Steven Spielberg.
And beating Sheryl at the buzzer, Lisa goes into second place. You're right. If you or your husband are well suited to each other, you might say you have a match made, Sheryl?
In heaven.
In heaven is right, and Sheryl to 45. Yes. As a lovely story for you, appropriate to Bride's Week, speaking of matches made in heaven, a newly married couple, they were discussing the paint job just completed in the family room. And irked by his wife's indifference to what he thought was a very poor job, the husband said, "You see, I'm a perfectionist, and you're obviously not." And the wife responded, "That's why you married me, and I married you." We'll be right back. Is your
century.
And back to day two of Bride's Week. And a good match. Stella, Sheryl now in the lead of 45. Stella, who's picked up a lot of 30. Lisa right up the middle of 35. $15 money card going up on the board. Two of them to shoot for with our second fame game and a famous thing. I am a popular food and drink. I am made from the seeds of a tree whose name comes from two banyan words meaning bitter juice. I was such a highly prized drink at Montezuma's court that I was served in golden goblets. When Cortez brought me back to Spain, I was kept secret from other countries for 100 years. I am found at candy counters, where I'm available in bars. Lisa.
Chocolate.
Chocolate, yes, it was much prized, and of course it is a food and a drink. And you've got control of the board. $15 money card, where is it?
Family number 6.
Well, as we lock into your buzzer, hit the 10, you tie for the lead, the 15 gives you the lead. Good luck.
Okay. $15 money card. Now.
No, lands on number 2, and she gets.
It's his and her sportswear. Yay. Adelina's his and her active and daytime sportswear. Combining fresh good looks in richly textured, easy care fabrics for any sport and leisure activities. Furnished by Adelina.
Should be a lot of fun for you and your fiance.
Sure.
$300 worth.
Very much. Thank you.
Very good. All right. Well, let's get back with the three of you now with this. In a health food store, what vitamin do you need if you buy rose hips? Stella.
C.
C is right, and Stella goes to 35, tying Lisa for second. On what mountain in South Dakota would you find the faces of four U.S. Stella?
Mount Rushmore.
That's where you'd find four U.S. presidents. Two in a row for Stella in second place. What macho actor divorced Danish actress Bridget Nielsen after? Sheryl.
Sylvester Stallone.
That's who it is, and Sheryl hits the $50 mark. And Sheryl has a great time to jump in there quick because it gives you the lead with the instant cash. Sheryl, I'll tell you, you've got a $10 lead over Stella. Two of these boxes have $100 bills. One today is worth, as it will be throughout Bride's Week, $2,000. Plus the amount of your lead if you want to go for it. It was hit on the last show. We'd love to give it away every day of Bride's Week. For $10, do you want a shot at $2,000? Going once, when I go for it. All right. We'll knock the $10 off. You and Stella in a tie. Now, come on. Let's do it for the second day in a row. Which box?
Box number 1.
Number 1. All right. It is always a random selection, and we're with you, Sheryl. We really want to give it away, and you'll open it up yourself.
Good luck, Sheryl.
Thank you. $100.
Oh, it was in the same place as yesterday.
I figured it wouldn't be.
But it's always random. You never know. It could be in the same place. I don't know. Well, it's still a very close match. $100 is not bad.
No, it's not at all.
It's better than a kick in the head.
It sure is.
Okay. Where else do you get words of wisdom? We'll be right back. To be and a good match with Sheryl and Stella in a tie and Lisa a question behind. Here's a question for 5. The number representing the number of participants at the Last Supper and the number of items in a baker's dozen. Lisa?
12.
No. 13. There was Jesus and the 12 apostles and a baker's dozen is 13. You lose 5. In what beautiful European country could you honeymoon in the cities of Bern and Zurich? Stella.
Switzerland.
Switzerland is right. Stella goes into the lead. Finish this wedding ceremony, quote, "What God has joined together, let no man..." Stella.
Separate?
No. They better learn that one, right? Yeah. "What God has joined together, let no man put asunder." It's a lovely quote. Sorry, it cost you 5, Stella. But you make it up right now with all 3 money cards up there, final fame game and a famous person. I am a famous American woman who was born in New York State in 1929. My French ancestors fought in the American Revolution. My parents were socially prominent. My days were filled with art, horse shows, and ballet lessons. I moved to Washington, D.C., where I became the inquiring camera girl for a newspaper. Among those I interviewed was a young senator from Massachusetts. I later married him. He was elected president in 1960. Sheryl?
Jacqueline Onassis.
That's right. That's who it is. Jackie Kennedy Onassis for control of the board. $25 money card win.
It's down to number 9.
Any one of those money cards gives you the lead, Sheryl. Good luck.
Thank you. Come on, $25 money card. Now.
No, number 8, and she gets...
It's a bowling package. Columbia's Visit Her Bowling Package features customized bowling attire and 2 100% urethane balls for smooth delivery. Furnished by Columbia 300.
I hope you'll enjoy it. Okay, that's the only way to look at it. $430 worth of lovely bowling equipment. And now with a very close game and a complete kitchen on the line, we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? And looking at the score, Sheryl and Stella in a tie for the lead, and Lisa just 2 questions behind. So good luck to all 3 of you as we start the speed round now. For the 3rd straight year, the American Music Awards top female vocalist was Whitney. Lisa?
Houston.
Right. What musical instrument makes grand music, even as a spinet?
Piano.
Stella. Right. What color hair do you have if you're referred to as a carrot top? Lisa?
Red.
Right. What sexy actor starred in the movies Perfect, Urban Cowboy? Lisa? Time. On a wedding invitation, what 4 initials tell guests to respond? Lisa?
RSVP.
Right. According to the classic Supreme song, You Can't Hurry. Lisa?
Love.
Right. What state was founded by William Penn? Sheryl.
Pennsylvania.
Right. As a souvenir from Hawaii, some people like to bring home boxes of...
Stella. Lays.
What?
Lays.
Wrong. What is the shortest month of the year? Sheryl.
February.
Right. In the famous children's story, what kind of animal is Black Beauty? Lisa.
A horse.
Right. What part of your body would you have checked by an ophthalmologist? Lisa.
Your eyes.
Right. In what U.S. state could you take a drive from Tacoma to Seattle? Lisa.
Washington.
Right. What last name was shared by 2 of our presidents, Franklin and Theodore? Lisa.
Roosevelt.
Right. In science, what do we call the special crystal that separates lifetimers up? And Lisa with a great speed round for the win. She came from 3rd place to win it. Congratulations. Back to Lisa in just a moment. Couple of them missing. The one that Lisa missed, but it didn't throw her off. Perfect, Urban Cowboy, Saturday Night Fever, John Travolta. The one that did throw Stella off. Some people like to bring home boxes of what large, expensive nuts? Macadamia nuts, yes indeed. You've got to say goodbye to Sheryl and Stella. Well, Sheryl, you did very well with that the bowling package, but the bedroom seat should be lovely. $150 in cash, and you are $1,679. Congratulations.
Thank
good
you.
Luck with your forthcoming marriage.
Thank you.
Stella, you have had a very good day. You've got roses for the year. You've got a lovely holiday in Carlsbad, California. $740 in cash. For the day, you're over $2,500.
Thank you.
Good luck with your marriage as well.
Thank you.
But Lisa Anthony, my goodness, didn't she make a great comeback? Lisa, congratulations. I hope you can enjoy this great complete kitchen.
For that new home, Lisa, you might just need a few kitchen things. This Whirlpool kitchen may make your world a little easier. It includes a no-frost French door refrigerator with flexible storage and easy-to-clean features. A portable dishwasher featuring 5 automatic cycles and exclusive in-the-door silverware basket. And an easy-cooking, easy-cleaning gas range with continuous cleaning oven, lift-up cooktop, and see-through full-width black glass oven door. Furnished by Whirlpool. This prize is worth $2,437.
Congratulations, Lisa.
Thank you.
Now she's going to join me to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Lisa. Well, that was a great speed round for somebody who started so slow. Well done. That's great. You should be very proud of yourself. And now as you step up here, you are playing the winner's big money game, and you know you are playing it for $5,000.
Oh, great.
3 envelopes, red, yellow, or blue. Which one are you going to play, Lisa?
I think I'll take the blue for my dress.
All right. 4 puzzles in 20 seconds get you $5,000.
Okay.
Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. And you jump right in there. Good luck.
Thank you.
20 seconds on the clock, Lisa. We're all crossing the fingers for you right now.
Okay.
And the first puzzle starts now. Comedian. Married. Cuban. Yes?
Lucille Ball.
That's right. Cuban bandleader, Desi Arnaz. Good job on that. First correct answer, and you are a little ahead. 16 seconds on the clock, and you did that beautifully. As soon as you knew it, you stopped that clock quickly. Way to go. Keep it up. Let's
Thank
look
you.
At the next puzzle.
Okay.
Now, countries, critters include koalas. Yes.
Australia.
Kangaroos, dingoes. Australia it is. At the halfway mark, you are at 11 seconds. You are still ahead. You're on a good pace. Stay to it. Let's take a look now at the next puzzle. Now. Alien from Melmac, yes?
Elf.
Elf is right, yes indeed. 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Got to stop the clock before the double zero, but you are in good shape, Lisa. Okay. So keep your wits about you. Keep your mind clear. What? Don't look at me. You look right up there.
Okay.
Good luck. Here's that all-important $5,000 puzzle. Now, famous city called Tinseltown. Yes?
Hollywood.
For $5,000. Yes, indeed. Lisa's got her $5,000 in cash. And for the second show in a row, we've given away the money on Drive Week on sale of the century. We'll be right back. Way to go.
It's real.
It's real.
GSM congratulates Steve Harvey on his Emmy nomination as Outstanding Game Show Host. And...
Well, a good day for a bride-to-be, Lisa Anthony. $5,000 in cash. You got the complete kitchen. And Lisa, you will be back at the end of Brides Week, and you're going to have a shot at that beautiful car. Someone is going to win it. She'll be back with $7,737 on sale of the century. Bye for now. Say hello to the gang.
Tale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking.